It's August the 28th, and I'm watching someone else's vlog, and I just remembered that I do need to either fix my printer, or maybe I'll just buy one. I need a printer for shipping labels. And on that note, I was filling out the Etsy stuff, and it seemed like the shipping was like a lot, but maybe it's not. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna need some sort of label printer, so I'm about to get that sorted.
Oh, the goodest boy.
Popcorn is the only thing I let myself splurge on. It's Monday, I didn't get anything done, and I don't really plan to. I did, however, go to the post office, and I picked up the P.O. box keys, so I have that now. I have not filmed all week, mostly because I don't have anything to film. It's been kind of busy. Yesterday I took the kittens to get fixed and I brought them home, and they're locked up in the bathroom all night while they were on the pain medication. And as soon as we let them out of the bathroom, it was like my two adult cats had no idea who they were. They've lived in our house for 5 months, they've been totally cool with them, and all of a sudden they're strangers, so everyone was hissing at each other. Hopefully that'll wear off. I don't know. I know that the little girl kitten is hissing because she's in pain. They gave me pain medication for the next 3 days, so she'll be on that. And I don't know what's going on. I didn't want them to hurt each other, so I locked the kittens up in my bedroom and the big cats are out. We have two separate litter boxes and the two different bathrooms, so they'll be fine. But yeah, I don't know what that was about. That was weird. They will be going to their new homes this weekend. Luna for sure is going. I have to meet my friend Ari at the bottom of the grapevine. So that's gonna happen on Sunday. So I'm not sure if this vlog is gonna come out Sunday or if it's gonna come out Monday, but it's a 3-day weekend. So either way, it should be okay. And then I have touched bases with Luna, the little girl's owner, and he hasn't told me what day he'd like to pick her up or take her. I like to make sure that they're okay after the surgery anyways. She's doing fine. There's no like swelling or redness or anything. So everything went okay yesterday. That was kind of my main focus this week, was dealing with the kittens. Alright, I'm gonna get some tote bags today. So this is gonna be like round two of trying to get the tote bags done. And then I'm waiting for the stickers I ordered to come in, the Devil Child stickers still haven't gotten here. I'm gonna order another set of stickers today, which will probably be my Barbara Beetlejuice sticker. Yeah, it's just kind of been slow. I mean, I've been not slow really because my week's been very busy, but I haven't done anything for the business. I did go pick up the post box, P.O. box keys, so that did happen. So when I get to work, I don't really have too much to do here today, but I'm gonna just crack it out. All right, bye. I need to put lipstick on. I am looking pale today. I just ordered two stickers. I ordered the fixed one of the, I say so much that half my editing time is me. If you like, why did she cut that section? It's because I said 5,000 times. Anyways, I ordered the new, the updated Plague Doctor sticker. So this is him. It's obviously way too dark. You can barely see the rats, and then I had used this like maroon color on the outside. Didn't help anything. I ordered the new one of that. It might be a little bit smaller than the sticker, which is okay. So I'm glad I got that ordered. And then I ordered the Barbara sticker. I'm not sure if I showed that last week. The Plague Doctor. So he will be outlined in white, so no more of the red. And you can see the details better. You can see the little baby rats better. I think it'll be a better sticker. So I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do with these guys. Maybe I'll, anyone who orders the Plague Doctor sticker, I'll throw that one in as a freebie too, so you'll get two different ones. I don't know. It feels weird giving them away as freebies because I'm selling a better upgraded version. You know what I mean? But I did spend money on them, so I don't want them to go to waste just sitting in my, my desk. Anyways, I just drew the cutest character. She's not colored or anything. I think she's gonna be a design on one of the tote bags, and she's so fucking cute that I wish I would have ordered her as a sticker today, but I'll do it next week, and hopefully she'll get here in time. It's like, for free shipping, it takes like a week and a half to 2 weeks for them to get here, but if I order her next week, she should get here in time, and then that's it. I won't be ordering any more stickers after her. I also ordered Barbara. I ordered Barbara, so she's gonna be coming in too. Isn't she fucking cute? I love her. Her name is Claudia. I don't know why, but that's her name. Had to change out of my work clothes. We're gonna go to the allergy doctor and all that shit, so I didn't feel like wearing it. It's hotter than balls outside too. You're like, Charlie, if it's hotter than balls, why are you wearing tights? The answer to that question, any plus size friend would know, it's because tights help with chub rub.
But the whole act of sending unsolicited news to a company is not in the database to sit through all of this. And based on reports right now, it doesn't seem like Twitter is going to do much to expand it.
So I forgot to mirror the words, so I have to recut that. Good morning. It's Friday, September 2nd. No real updates since I did the bag. As you saw, I messed up and I forgot to mirror the image, so the words were backwards and I had to cut the words by themselves and put it on. I remember in the last video, I think that TikTok creator, who had said that it was a pressure thing, I think she also said she does it on the floor just so she can get enough pressure to put on those bags. I'm thinking about getting, because I have animals, I don't really want to put anything on the floor. There's a lot of fur on the floor. I'm thinking about getting something like this. I made this. It's like a little piece of like butcher block wood that I got from Lowe's. It was like 40 bucks. And having that be like a little counter. That can be a little counter that I have on the floor, and that way everything's clean. And then I can put it away afterwards. My newest sticker came in. My little BB. Little BB came in. He's a little dark, but I don't care. I still like him. This is also a lot thicker. Around the edges, but again, I don't care. I think it looks fine. But I think he came out so cute, sweet baby. I got two more stickers on their way. I'm gonna start shifting my focus out of stickers and onto the tote bag, so that's what I'm gonna do for now. I ran out of vinyl, so I only made one tote bag. See, I want instant gratification. I want to go and just buy more vinyl, but I know that it's more bang for my buck if I order it. I can actually order a bigger roll of vinyl for less money than what I'd be paying for it at like Joann's, Michael's, or Walmart.
I went and bought it. Did I show you guys the bag? I don't think I did. Look how cute that is. So cute. And I didn't know when I bought these bags, they have a pouch so you can fold the bag up and make it tiny so it fits in. I don't know if you can see it because everything is black. Fits in this tiny pouch, which I think is awesome. Saying goodbye to one of my favorite guys. Bye, honey. I am strong and I will not cry. I did, in fact, cry a lot, and I can't really think about it too hard or it makes me really sad. We got really attached to those kittens, and it was really hard to say goodbye to them. They're gonna be our last kittens for a while, too. I'm not gonna be rescuing anymore. It's really hard to rescue when you work a full-time job, plus, you know, I take care of my children, I do everything, like grocery shopping, financials. It's just, it's a lot to take on. And I need a break, at least for a little while, because I've been taking care of those cats for a few years now, and I need a break, which I think is fair. And as far as the tote bags go, I got more vinyl. I'm gonna try to make the rest of them today. It's 1:26 on Monday, Labor Day. I'm gonna get this vlog finished, get it posted, and then I'm gonna get to work on, well, filming the next vlog, but also I wanna get the tote bags done. I actually finished one bag, one little makeup bag. Let me go get it, I wanna show you. I did go and get that board too. I went today and got it. So I now have a nice, flat, clean area to take care of everything on. I worked really hard yesterday to get the house cleaned up after the kittens left. So it might be actually a little easier not having them here. Here's the, a makeup bag, pencil case, whatever anyone wants to use it for. Didn't that turn out so good? I'm really happy with how it came out. I'm gonna make one more of these. I actually already got the vinyl cut. I did it super late at night and I didn't feel like weeding it and then doing it. So I'm gonna make one more of these ones and then I'll probably make one more. Like I think I have two more of these. So we'll see. We'll see what I'm gonna do with them. And then I'll get the tote bags finished. Okay, I'm gonna finish. I gotta start. So, thanks for joining me. Please like and subscribe. That feels super weird to say, but it really does like help push me through on everything. It would be super helpful. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.